The chair regional officers from all 13 regions were present at the meeting to discuss the positives and negatives of the Namibia Student Financial Assistance Fund.
I'm very positive that this is the right platform for us to understand the unique challenges that are facing different regions. I just had a quick meeting now with the Chief Regional Officer of Kunene, and he informed me that the reason why learners from Kunene are not accessing financial assistance, especially to study outside the country, is the issue of quality of education. The majority of them do not achieve necessary points in grade 12.
Funding from the NSFAF must result in students' graduation, and as it stands, there is a 57% pass rate and a 16% failure rate amongst loan holders.
Basically, our meaning of success is that every person is assisted. That is point number one, who qualifies, of course. And then there must be a successful graduation for that particular person. That is the intention. It's not for the person to start and go halfway and drop out. But we would like people to go through and succeed. So successful graduation is critical.
The NSFAF states that many Namibian students are still in the dark on how to apply for financial assistance due to a lack of information. Leston Wohler for the News on One.